Madam, hey, Abhi, now we have a Bengal issue. Hey, we have a Bengal issue.
You can associate all of
ma'am,
you.
Ma'am, Kerala, what?
It can't.
Achha, madam.
Yes,
Sougatra. I am raising an issue which I had raised last week.
Venu Gopal ji.
Regarding the jute industry in West Bengal. This is an issue which affects my colleague Dinesh Trivedi, whose constituency has 22 jute mill, Kollan Banerjee, whose constituency has many jute mill, Dr. Ratna Denak. It's a big problem in the state. And growers are from Murshidabad, Nodia, all those parts of up to Raigarh. Madam, now if I may mention the problem, and Bihar, parts of Bihar, Purnia, Supol, sab ye hota hai.
Yes.
Madam, over the last 2 years, the jute industry has been reeling under an existential crisis. This has led to around 25% mills out of total of 56 in the state being shut, and nearly 1 lakh workmen rendered jobless. Even yesterday, Oivali jute mill in Shyamnagar and Nodia jute mill in Noihati closed down, making the tally 11 jute mills closed in 11 days. The livelihoods of around 40 lakh farmers' families are endangered due to uncertainty. In the meantime, Bangladeshi jute industry has doubled its size in last 7 years, and jute products are being hailed globally as an environment-friendly alternative to plastics. The precarious situation has arisen mainly due to the acts of the central government, such as dilution of the Mandatory Packaging Act introduced by Sri Rajiv Gandhi from 100% reservation for sugar and food grains to 20% for sugar and 90% for food grains on strong lobbying by plastic industry. Continuous attempts to violate the act further by sugar industry and procurement agencies. Default in procurement of bags despite mandatory requirements. Attempts to keep jute bags out of National Food Security Mission. Erratic indenting of jute bags in violation of established norms and system. 3. Erosion of the non-governmental market due to heavy imports from Bangladesh, aided by A. zero duty on imports, and B. 10% export subsidy by Government of Bangladesh. 4. Procurement of jute bags have fallen from an average of 26.8 lakh bales annually, yes, July to June in 2013, to 20.3 lakh bales in 2013-14 and 19.9 lakh bales in 2014-15, July-May. The lack of demand has led to many mills cutting production, which has aggravated labor issues leading to violence and closure. In the face of this shrinking market, added to uncertainty about the future, the jute industry is going through degrowth. Investments in modernization and product diversification have all but stopped since 2012-13. Joblessness among workers is creating skill deficit, while uncertainty over market is discouraging jute farmers from adoption of best practices developed over long years. A strong supporting hand by the central government in way of stable orders for an extended time period and protection from cheap imports is required. This will lead to modernization of industry resulting in cheaper and more efficient jute bags, diversification of products to increase market footprint beyond packaging into new areas like consumer bags, geotextiles, etc. An environment-friendly and sustainable product like jute that will help solve a lot of national problems like river pollution, depletion of petrochemicals, landfill overload. Madam, I had raised it last week. There is no response from the minister. I'm looking for the minister for the last 3 days, Mr. Gangwar. He is nowhere to be visible. Will there be any response for him? Or mill after mill will close down? He is from Bareilly. There are no jute mills or textile mills in Bareilly. He does not care. The industry is shutting down. putting lakhs of farmers and workers at stake. There is no response from the government as a whole to this big crisis in the jute industry. Government remains silent. It is very strange that this is the way government is responding to people's woes and people's miseries. Thank you,
madam. On one side.